Hallelujah.
I'm glad to be here on today to help St. Luke number two, to help y'all celebrate y'all's anniversary. I pray that you all have many, many, many more.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna start off with something that everybody knows. If God has done anything for you, I look at my hands.
That's all right.
You should all don't want to talk about Jesus. Because the day and time that we're living in, that's the best thing that you can give somebody is Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory, hallelujah.
But because of what's all, and so many things that's going on around us.
Praise God.
So many things that we're going through. Even things that I'm going through myself. But I learned that you have to turn it over to Jesus.
Yeah.
Sometimes when you've done all that you can do, and you can't do nothing else, the only thing left for you to do is just put it in the hands of the Lord.
Yeah.
Because he'll make everything all right. Hallelujah.
Thank you, God. Hallelujah.
There's been times when I felt in doubt, but I couldn't give up.
All right now.
And I could not give out. It seemed like stumbling blocks got all in my way. And the road got longer. The more
that's all right.
Jesus.